what you're doing?
Good question. I'm getting ready to drill holes in the first plank so that when we put the nails in there, it doesn't split the wood. And so I'm doing the layout here by the tape measure to get everything just right.
So, earlier we did the testing piece, which is here. We didn't pre-drill hole, so you can kind of see the wood splint a little right here. Then we keep trying and trying. And this is the first one I did. And I sucked. So Michael is taking over right now. Sometimes it's good to have a husband. I mean handy ones. So I mark where I'm gonna nail in, and then I'm just gonna follow the mark. I think I did that one. No, not yet. Okay, follow the mark. And voila!
Those are lies. You do
have to work really hard to get your project down. And they never show you the preparation work. So next time when we do it, I will give us longer time frame. This is just too short and we're both really exhausted. But this is the last piece. Then next thing, I have to go pick up the baseboard to go with it and the new rack for my clothes and shoes. And we're happy. Really tired, but feels really good. Finally, we put in the very last baseboard and shoe, and I used spackle to fill the nail holes. And I think we can call it done for the flooring work. The next thing, we're gonna move all my clothes back in. Woohoo! And my shoes.